Zalman CNPS 20X Opinion. The Zalman CNPS 20X brings a nostalgic feeling to the face through the visible use of copper in the fins. The coolers are still associated with a very good cooling performance, and even with the currently most powerful cooler from the manufacturer, you will not be disappointed. The immense performance is achieved with the help of various optimizations, such as the corrugated fins, the use of copper, and the base plate. In the end, it is probably simply due to the very large surface area of the cooler. The distinctive SF140 fans should also be responsible for the high performance due to various design peculiarities. And even differently than expected, they actually generate a directed airflow and do not succumb to the back pressure of the fins. However, they are not among the quietest in the test field, but are not much louder at the same speed. Your lighting could be better, but even so, they contribute to the very special look. The massive appearance also ensures that RAM compatibility is severely restricted. Here you have to pay very close attention to the purchase, since moving the front fan does not solve the problem. The assembly of the cooler is relatively easy on all bases, although there is slight criticism in detail. For example, the last two screws are difficult to access and the fit is almost overcorrect. All in all, the Zalman CNPS 20X is a successful product. With a price of 80 euros, it is 7 euros above the Be Quiet Dark Rock Pro 4 and 10 euros below the Noctua NHD 15, both of which are at a similar level of performance. So, the price could be considered fair. Plus, very good cooling performance, quiet operation, quality workmanship, safe installation, RGB lighting. Minus, limited RAM compatibility. Very high.